What is going on YouTube and welcome back to another video, and today we are going back down the rabbit hole of Eskimo Callboy. We're reacting to Hypa Hypa. This is by far the number one most requested song for me to react to by them. You know, we listened to We Got the Moves and it was epic, so we're going to go ahead and hop into this. But anyways, before we begin, do me a favor, smash the thumbs up button and subscribe. But before we begin, do me a favor, smash the thumbs up button and subscribe. It's a great free way to help the channel. It really shows the YouTube algorithm that we're doing a good job. And if you don't like the content later, you can always unsubscribe. But anyways, let's hop into it. Oh, this is a bop already. Okay, this is legit. Okay, this is a jam. I need to be in the club dancing to this. And then when it kicks into metal mode, we just start throwing elbows. You know what I mean? Oh, we're getting like seductive with it now. Got like surprisingly like easy core for a minute there. Okay, I hear you, Jonathan Davis. This is madness. What is this? I love it. And just right back into it. Bless it. Bless it. I have no words for that, y'all. Like, that was legit. That was, I can see now why everybody who commented on the last video said you need to check out Hypa Hypa, because that's legit. I have no words for it. That was like party rock anthem. Get you hyped up, drop it down with some metalcore shit, and just slap you in the face a couple times, bring you back around, do some seductive like easy core, like super super soft chorus melody, and then right back into it, and just like, it was chaos, and I'm here for it. I see why they can kind of deem this genre meme core now, because that was just amazing. That video too, that video was excellent, but honestly, the writing style of that song was all over the place, but everything came together in some weird, twisted, chaotic pandemonium that just somehow worked to make one of the most epic songs I think I've listened to in a long, long time. Very solid songwriting, very, very solid guitar riff, very, very solid hook. It was well produced, well mixed. Everything about the song was great. I usually have something to say, but after listening to that, I'm just like, I don't know. It was legit. That's all I can say. But I'm about it. I love it. But anyways, thank you everybody for recommending this video. This was a banger. I definitely can't wait to check out more of them. So definitely leave more song suggestions in the comments. But if you like the video, make sure to smash the thumbs up button and subscribe. Turn on notifications and let me know down below what song you want me to react to next. But we'll see you next time.